Hey guys, it's Greg with another Nativity Pilgrimage travel tip. Let's talk about taxis. Now, we're gonna give you an example like in Italy. I, however, encountered this for the first time in New York years ago. They called it a ghost taxi, which sounds really creepy. But you might be approached at the airport, especially they know how to target tourists by someone saying, hey, we can give you a ride. Hey, this is, but they're not an official taxi. Right? You get in the car, there's no meter, there's no anything. Only accept rides from official taxis. You might want to first find the taxi stand at the airport just to make sure, because if you're lucky, if you take one of these ghost taxis, you might just get charged a little more than a regular or a normal taxi. However, it could lead to more regrettable circumstances. It's best to always play it safe and always go with an official taxi. Make sure they have a meter, make sure they have a license. Sort of like you need some plumbing work in your bathroom. Are you gonna go to an actual plumber who has a legit business, or just some guy on the street going, hey, I got a wrench, we can fix it. Hey, for more Nativity travel tips, you can just click follow. You can find us on Facebook. You can also get more info on all of our pilgrimages to spiritual destinations all across the globe at nativitypilgrimage.com.